Did you see that? He was just looking over here again.
He was looking at me.
Baseball captain.
He did?
Don't do that. He's going to know I was talking about him. How long was he looking at me? I don't know. He looked away when I looked at him.
Oh wow, I told you he kept looking at me.
You really need to ask him out. He'll for sure say yes.
I don't need to do that. I'm a lady.
That's sexist.
No, it's not. And anyways, I wouldn't have the confidence to you.
Well, why don't I ask for you?
No, how embarrassing.
I love him so much. I love him like the stars of the moon. I wish I could wear his cute baseball cap. He is such a cutie, and I really want him to be my boyfriend. He is my sweet man crush, and looking in his eyes makes me blush. Oh, how I want Justin Daniel Eller to talk to me more. I want to wear matching shirts and go to a movie. Oh, Justin Daniel Eller is such a cutie.
Seeing you from afar.
Did you finish the homework?
Yeah, it was really hard. I don't like triangles anymore.
Yeah, I don't understand why we have to do the Pythagorean theorem since I'm never going to be an architect or anything.
Architects have to do that?
Yeah, if the building has a triangle in it.
Well, I guess I'm not going to be an architect. This class makes my potential job list dwindle.
Hey, Michaela?
Yes, Justin?
I was wondering if you wanted to date, like, me.
I was wondering if you wanted to, like, be my girlfriend.
Of course I'll be your girlfriend.
See you next period.
Yep. Jenny, guess what?
What?
I have a boyfriend now.
You do?
And I hugged him.
Ah! 2 milestones in one day!
Oh, Michaela.
Yes?
I love you.
You love me? I love you!
Belong to you and me.
Kayla, I don't think we can be boyfriend and girlfriend anymore.
What? Why not? So tell me all about it. Tell me about the plans you're making. Oh, tell me one thing more before I go. Tell me how am I supposed to live without you? Now that I've been loving you so long, how am I supposed to live without you? And how am I supposed to carry on when all
okay, so look at this. Okay, so that's push, down, pull, and then remember when JoJo literally jumped off the building?
Don't you think the new guy is kind of cute?
Yeah. Yeah.
Gatekeeper, method down.